Thank you. Time with you get blossom. Thank you.
on,
Nate.
bullshit.
That is a bullshit call. I'm sorry, that was ridiculous. Both teams went out there and hit it together. Wow. That's a tough call on that play. Inside right now, I guarantee Christian will rip them. I doubt that they will, though.
It's, not playing a lot of options today. It's really hurting me. Really missing loose presence.
Like, that's the biggest understatement.
So many aspects. Because, you know, they're just serving.
They're just attacking.
They're serving Cooper's zone every time. These are trying to. Let's go, guys. Come on, Reese.
Let's go, Logan.
Let's go, Logan.
a center block. How about that?
Good job, Luke.
Keep it going, Logan. On a single block, we didn't have a middle over there. I don't know why they got one right at the center.
Well, the key thing is when the set's falling outside and dying, especially,
you have to go.
All your center has to do, this is the intent. Just go up and press right here.
Well, that's what he did.
He can't go anywhere. There's nowhere he can go. And if the middle does the job and comes in and closes it and make sure he doesn't turn straight at the ball and lets it be a dying block, then there's very low likelihood. Other than a tool, if the guy gets a crap out of the hand, he gets lucky, that's all he can do. If he goes for it on angle, he's going to get blocked every time.
Logs. And when you come back, there's a block. So we've had like four blocks. Ace and Logan. Good to draw.
Ace and Logan.
Up!
Try Logs!
Great pass, Logan.
Touch!
Nice! Oh, you're okay, dude. Mm. I was sailing that way. And I had a lot of backspin on it. He painted it. Scorebook says it's a kill.
Logan.
Did anybody bring the defibrillator?
Exactly.
At least they fought at the end, right?
I thought it was over. It was 5-10.
They got very competitive at the end, though.
Thank you. Yeah.